Welcome back to another video. So today, what we have is some transfer news. Sorry, that volume just went a bit bad there. But yeah, we have some transfer deadline day news. With talks of Simunovic leaving and Denier coming in. Simunovic leaving would be horrible, Denier coming in would be brilliant. We'll try to get a new defender, we'll sell one, we'll bring one at the same time, which is a bit stupid, because we do need one. So, yeah, obviously signing Patrick Roberts was good. We're talking about Eduardo, a new striker, 1 year loan from PSG, and then we're talking about a £6 million defender. Also, who is not Denier, I'm struggling to pronounce his name, so I'm not even going to attempt to say it. But yeah, we really do need a player in by the time this video's up. Sorry for the upload recently, I've went to a high school now, and it's a lot harder. I'm quite tired when I come in usually. But yeah, with the transfer news, basically, with the transfers, we really do need to get someone in, as I've just said. We're in a situation now when we are we're having to play centre mids and centre back and like right backs and centre back and stuff like that, which is not the greatest, because with a team with the budget that Celtic has, with £60 million coming in for the last two years, Rogers should be signing players, and the board should be giving them money. But it's just the way it is, isn't it? The board don't want to spend it. I don't think we've probably got over £100 million in the bank, but we just don't want to spend it. Yeah, this has been the video, guys. Not much to talk about, like there usually would be every other transfer window, because we get more of an experienced manager that way, who's not just saying he's got to sign somebody and then somebody else. But yeah, thanks for watching. If you have enjoyed, please like, subscribe and comment. And I'll see you guys next time too.